twilight fades through blistered Avalon. The sky's cruel torch on aching Autobahn into the uncertain. We scream into the last divine. You make me real.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hello, hi, and welcome, folks. My name is... excuse me. Take two. Hello, hi, and welcome, folks. My name is RPJ, and this is the RPJ Show. I think that's it. How are you? How you doing? What's up? What's going on with you? Me? The other day, a bunch of kids were looking at me, and I think they were laughing at me, and I think I heard them whispering, "That guy's swell." So I am swell. Thank you, kids, for pointing that out about me and laughing at my swelling, my swellingness. ladies and gentlemen, I forgot which one I'm gonna talk about, but ladies and gentlemen, the reason why I'm not doing a lot of ratchet shit here on these channels, and because that's not really my basic makeup, is to be. It's not to be ratchet. I am not a wretched, ratchet person. Just because I'm talking about someone that has intense wretched ratchetness to themselves, I myself am not a ratchet person. So I won't be doing sensationalized nonsense. I won't be over the top cursing and making a spectacle of myself. I won't be acting a fool or dancing about or whatever. I won't be portraying an idiot. You see, folks, despite the fact that I do want to be viewed and I do want to be seen and I do want to slowly bring more subscribers and more viewers to me, this is going to sound odd, but it's not about the views that I do these things, that I get on this social media, in this medium, and stand in front of you and speak and say things. I don't do it for the views. I don't do it to be famous or to be sensationalized. I do it because I think that I can be of help, of service. I think that putting out a positive message of reinvention, overcoming adverse situations and odds against one, against a person, I think that's a great message to put out there for everyone. And it would be something that someone can just grab out anytime and hear these words and just be motivated, have that extra oomph, knowing that it can be done, knowing that a jackass like me has overcome. And I'm not something spectacular by any stretch of the imagination. I don't have great resources. I've never had great resources. I was able to do for myself and do for others, but I never been rich, let's put it that way. I've been able to travel here and there and all that stuff, and that's my kind of where I want to be at. I want to always make sure that I have money to travel in a moment. But other than those things and being that kind of, having that kind of little bit of security, I don't do this to, again, to do anything other than to be a motivating factor for a person, to help that person, to help that person see that they can get to the other side of an issue, of a problem, of a mindset, or wherever that depressive, negative mindset that holds a person back. I'm here to let that person know that they can overcome these things. Overcoming those things, that's what I'm about. Reinvention, that's what I'm about. So it's not about the views for me. It's never been about the views for me. About expressing myself as well to the universe and being heard. So you're gonna miss me when you started attacking me for my views. And of course, I would love to be seen by the millions and millions of people, of course. being in this medium, of course I would. But it's not about that for me. If I'm making myself clear, if you get me, if you're understanding where I'm at, where I'm coming from. And if you don't understand that, then I apologize that I am too stupid to give out a proper message of and try to be clear there. Or I forgive you for being too stupid to understand. That's my phone. My name is RPJ. This has been the RPJ Show. Thank you.
Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me now.
Okay, excuse me. Hello, hi, and welcome, folks. My name is RPJ, and this is... Exactly. Alright, I'm going to do another Prince song. I'm not sure the title, but I think some of you guys will recognize this song. So here we go. Dum-dum. Dum-dum-dum. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. Dum dum dum, la da 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 da. Dum dum dum, dum dum dum. There comes a time in every man's life when he gets tired of fooling around, juggling hoes in a three-ring circus. Someday we'll drive a body down to the ground. I never imagined that love ran on me and made me wanna settle down. Oh, baby, it's true. I think I do. And I just wanna tell you that I wanna with you. Yeah, baby, if you do too. Oh, forever. Forever, baby, I want you forever, yeah. I wanna keep you for the rest of my life. All that is wrong in my world, you can make right. You are my savior, and you are my light. forever I want you in my da 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 da. In every man's journey, oh, oh, he's afraid to baby walk on his own, yeah. I'm here to tell you, I'm at that road now. Rather walk it with you than walk it alone. Oh, you are my hero, you are my future. When I'm with you, I have no past, girl, baby, my woman. And on a desire to find some way in this doggone world to make this pain last. Oh, it's true. I think I do. And I just want to tell you that I want to with you. Yeah, baby, if you do too. Oh, 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 forever. Forever, baby, I want you forever, yeah. I want to keep you for the rest of my life. All that's wrong in my world, honey, you can make right. You are my savior, you are my light. Forever, I want you, girl, in my life, da 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 da. La da 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 da. Into my.
What do you think? Not that great? All right, next time.